Here we are, TBD Bunker Hill Road. 3 acres for sale, 55K. Sample of the road. Let's see if we can go down here and take a look at the pond that evidently is right here. It's a food pipe. Get through the briars. Talked to the listing agent. He indicated that tried to get him to brush hog it, but they said no. 55K for the acreage. See if we can get through these thistles and brambles here. It's a good sized creek. Pond. Whatever you want to refer to it as. It seems to go through a good portion of it. You can kind of see it down there. A little bit better view. Yep, definitely a pond. Here. Sorry for the sketchy quality. Oh, that's a skin ripper. Yeah, brush hogging this would definitely be recommended before even considering getting out and about in it. I don't know how much I'm going to be able to actually get down into it. But here's a little retaining pond. See, it drops off fairly well from the road. Some trees. I don't know exactly how buildable this would be considered, but I don't think you'd run into a problem with getting it to perk. Seems a bit moist. We haven't had rain for quite a while, and yet here's this pond sitting here. Not to get too torn up by briars and whatnot. So yeah, that's it. Let me see if I can find another way to get in here. Be right back.